弘一法师是一位著名的中国佛教复兴者，曾经是一位画家、教育家和翻译家。他的语录充满了智慧和慈悲，对于修行和生活都有启发。以下是他的十句经典语录以及英文的对照。 Master Hong Yi is a famous revivalist of Chinese Buddhism. He was a painter, educator and translator. His quotations are full of wisdom and compassion, inspiring both spiritual practice and life. The following are 10 of his classic quotations, as well as their English comparisons. 修心在于自信，不在于外相。 Cultivating the mind lies in one's true nature, not in external appearances. 心平如水，智慧自然现。With a mind as calm as water, wisdom naturally arises. 慈悲为怀，智慧为心。 Hold compassion in your heart and wisdom in your mind. 学佛不难，难在行佛。 Learning Buddhism is not difficult, the challenge lies in practicing Buddhism. 心中有佛，处处皆佛。 When the Buddha resides in your heart, everywhere is the Buddha. 行善不计，福报自来。Do good without counting, and blessings will naturally come. 心中有爱，世界充满爱。With love in your heart, the world is filled with love. 学佛求心，心道即佛道。In learning Buddhism, seek the mind. When the mind arrives, the Buddha arrives. 慈悲为本，智慧为师。Compassion is the foundation, and wisdom is the teacher. 心中有佛，福慧长存。With the Buddha in your heart, blessings and wisdom are ever present.这些语录是弘一法大师对于内心修行的重视精髓，以及对于慈悲与智慧的高度重视，体现了他对佛法的深刻理解和对人生的指导。 These quotations are the essence of Master Hong Yi Fa's emphasis on inner cultivation and his high emphasis on compassion and wisdom. It reflects his profound understanding of Buddhism and guidance on life. 以上是弘一法师的十句经典语录，多谢收看。 The above are 10 classic quotes from Master Hong Yi. Thank you for watching.